arty shutters and drips and drops and things happening. There's a lot of water coming in here, as you can see from where I'm moving the torch about. It's not really surprising that I need things to be drainage. That really is quite impressive, particularly as it's like a particularly hot summer day outside. The amount of water coming in is quite incredible.